In a crude concrete building, Navy pilot Shane Osborn endured Chinese interrogation for 12 days. He never wavered.
Every candidate says the right things. Then under pressure, they fold and they fail. We need new leaders, conservatives strong enough to act, not just talk. That's the only way to repeal Obamacare and protect our freedom. I'm Shane Osborn. I approve this message. I won't let you down.